Okay, Hector is going to shoot at 30 yards range.
Pegó arriba, ¿no?
No, no lo vi.
Pegó en el cartón, pero ¿sí? Arriba, muy arriba.
Okay, here comes.
Me estoy moviendo
mucho. Arrow number two at 30 yards. There. Okay, Hector is going to shoot it at the 40 yard range. Looks like it's a bigger target. Let's go check. See this? The three arrows, the three black arrows, they're heavy. Yeah.
Vuelan por donde les da la gana.
Hey, pues mira. Hector is shooting 50 yards. Hit the target outside. So Hector shot two shots at 40. Now you're shooting at 50. Okay. Outside. Yeah.
Yo soy el que le voy a aplastar.
Yep. Aparta otra vez. Let's go shoot 2 at 40.
Okay, he's shooting at 40, Tony. Shot number one.
Number two
coming up. Another 40 yards. A ver si mata el venado esta vez. Muy buena tirada.
Okay. Last one at
50. 50 yarder now. Oh boy, he's getting brave now.
Getting brave.
He's gonna get that deer at 50 yards. All right. Ahí va el de 50. Sounded good.
Hijo, I hope I didn't hit the horn.
Okay,
Hector's gonna shoot at the 50 yard range. Arrow number one. Okay. Arrow number two at 50 yard range. Yeah, sounded good too. 50 yards. Woo! Hey, pues sí. Okay. Hector is so thrilled, he hit the 50 yard, now he's going for the 60. Okay, go for it, get another bullseye. too low. Yeah. Here goes Hector. He's gonna shoot at the 70-yard range. Nope. They hit something.
Let's go check.
Okay, here comes Hector from the 40-yard range. Number one target in the Hohokam Trail. Yeah, hit something. Here we are on target number three. And Hector's going to shoot at the 70-yard range. 70 yards. There's the green and white arrow. I'm going to shoot from 60. Okay, make it count. It sounded good. I don't know where it hit, but yeah, probably you got a bullseye. Hector is shooting the number 12 in 60 yards. So he shot it. We'll go check and see if the deer fell down or not. Well, here we are, Hector. We did the Hohokam Trail today.
Yes, sir.
14 targets. And I think we did really good.
We did real good. Yeah. Plus we shot those targets over there.
Yep.
Lots of targets.